Hello everyone, Xenos from here. Welcome back to Let's Play.
Mission start!
Luminous Avenger X2!
The floor here is real slippery! Watch your step off!
Cannot wait to be done. Get to the more interesting content.
Yeah.
AKA, technically just two fights. Yeah, that fight is just still a joke. As long as you have Dasite's weapon. Nothing. Here. Zooming through everything because so yeah, I can just do this. So I can just ignore all this. And why? It's also part of why it's not that bad to deal with. It's just a case of if this is just heal. You can't do that on normal hard mode. You've got like, lives and you don't have healing. Granted, if you can get to the other checkpoints, it's usually not. It's usually something you can possibly do. It's not definite. Oh no! Healing! Let's go. Let's go. You're not optic barrier either? Okay, no, you are. Yeah, you definitely are.
Healing! This is for you! I'm getting tired. It's nap time.
Good news is this makes our fight.
This is not good. This one's extra frosty. Frigid stasis. These hurt, you know. Freeze.
crush that ice queen. That's rock and roll. And we've got all our moves back. So we've got one more place to go to. We've got a fight. That Ypsilon wannabe. Mission start. There's no point dealing with him first when really get all the other weapons to make it easier on us. At least we can enjoy these rides. Alright, Ypsilon. Well, copy. Let's see what you're weak to. Okay. Rolling chopper. Now, prepare for that tornado.
Stellar spark.
Or not. That's not something you should have.
There's more. See that?
I wish I had Stellar Spark. But it's odd that he has it.
We'll annihilate.
Hold on, let's see if this annihilates mask. No, it doesn't. You go away again. It's teleporting. A bit unfair.
Gone again, huh? What's that guy's deal? That wasn't even Ypsilon attacking us. There's something weird going on here. I didn't get any data signal from him. Like, even though he was right there in front of us, I couldn't get a single reading.
Ooh.
I know it sounds weird coming from a robot like me, but I'm getting major ghost vibes.
Really? A ghost? How very unscientific of you.
Really? A ghost? How real? How unscientific are you? Not that. Pass to top floor.
Mission start. Rolling Ripper.
Just not worry about having to fill up anything. No bonuses here. Cheating is the way to go.
Quick Razor! Next one!
Alright, you first. Actually turn off that attack. Really? I hate that he started off that attack. Oh my god, really?
Oh, God.
Oh wait, I need Whirling Chopper again. No weapon? Moving on. Entrance to the top floor? And the Ypsilon fight? Question mark.
Surpass you.
Seraphic Ruin!
Lend me your power.
No, I'm not gonna get time. Wings. And a different ending of animation. Flash free.
Even if they can't hear me anymore, please, you must save her. Save Mother. I can't do anything now. It's all up to you. Please, stop her.
Is this the program for the teleporter?
Copen? Lola? Oh my! What in the world happened to me? My consciousness was supposed to be merged with the pillar. No!
You came back to life. The teleporter program was transferred to the Razor Wheel's black box, and Null's consciousness was restored.
How'd you pull that off?
It wasn't me. There's no way I could do this, but it's possible that the pillar itself or one of its workers made it happen. I'm honestly not sure. But at least now we can go after Kohaku.
I was watching over your movements this whole time. Well, I was part of the pillar. I'll do my best to help, too. Let's give it everything we have for Kohaku.
Right.
For Kohaku. Let's roll. And then we go to Ypsilon.
Mission start.
And we go for Ypsilon. A copy of Copen. That ghost.
Dodge this.
Take hope.
Run away. Get ready. You're
healing.
Run away. Get ready. Here you go. Dodge this. I'm on fire.
Healing.
Ready to unleash. Mother, get in ray. I'm gonna roast you.
One down, free to go.
Sweet dreams.
last time I'll ever hear that.
Oh, that's creepy. Avenger. Now we're gonna watch how hell is born. This one up will always appear. Yes.
Terminal detonation. I'm taking you.
Sadly, it does not slow the timer, which is impressive.
No, not again.
And then we need to move as quick as we can. Because usually. This part of it usually gets people killed. Because they're trying to make it over here, break this. Because you'll lose so much time because of that. Thankfully, there's nothing more stopping us.
nothing. Well, you know what? I think this is the final episode. I'll give you an extra long one. Because this. This optic barrier will help us get through. Because it's the only thing that's a weakness to her face. And she's waiting.
The countdown to the end is underway. I won't let anyone stop it. This world and the workers will all perish right along with me.
Did it take over Kohaku's consciousness?
Looks like Mother is another AI gone berserk. It's all the same. No matter what world I'm in. I'm taking Kohaku back, right after I annihilate you.
Ready? Go. And we can't immediately do anything. However... Ready? Get gambling clips ready. Which now explains this. Explains what the mother computer is. Strong to do so. trying not to freeze. Heal a lot, because try and do as much damage. One more round.
Save you, Kohaku.
Copen? That's right. Mother took over my body. I'm so sorry, Copen. I did terrible things to you.
It's not your fault. Hang on.
I'll get you out of here.
That. There's Luminous Avenger X2.
By the way, how are we gonna get home now?
Just leave that to me. I found a way while I was spending time as a teleporter.
Whoa, seriously? We can go home?
That's right. The teleporter apparently has the ability to connect with other worlds. Since it's currently installed in Copen's razor wheel, you should be able to use that to return home. It's very possible that the Creator used this function to travel to a parallel world.
But the Creator never came back, huh? That's why Mother ended up the way she did.
I think I can guess what happened at the end of that journey. There's also the blaster rifle that was the basis for the razor wheel. That means the one who sent it was likely.
I don't really get it. But hey, we can go home. I'm sure everyone's really worried about us.
You know, I'm so glad everything worked out. And at the end of the day, I was able to help you all. Oh my. But I guess this means that it's time to say goodbye. I knew this was coming, but still, I can't help but feel a bit down.
That's right. Your home is here in this world.
There's no need for the forlorn faces. As long as you have the razor wheel, we can meet again someday. That is, of course, if you want to.
That's crazy talk. Of course I want to. We'll definitely come see you again. Right, Copen? We will, won't we?
Sure. But no. Why don't you just come with us? If you can't find that mission you're looking for here, why not try finding it together with us? With those limitless possibilities of yours, you could find it in this world, or ours, or any world out there for that matter. That is, of course, if you want to.
Copen, I...
And that is the end of Luminous Avenger X2. So, there I've my thoughts on the project in the credits. What's happening here? Honestly, I had a bit of fun. Just going quickly run through Chris. Hard mode was a bit hard to even commentate on, so I won't lie. What I like the story. Gameplay wise, it's not as good as one. One was better gameplay. Story wise, two's better. By a mile, surprisingly. But, hey. I think I could have done better commentating in this Let's Play, personally. But, I think that's what happens when I'm kind of just jamming through. In hard mode, especially, but that's just because hard mode's not exactly fun and I need a bit more concentration to get through in a timely manner. But hey, so what's next for the channel? Well, hopefully this is the chronicles of many, many games. Specifically, one of namesake. If you don't get what I mean, you'll find out. Xenonizuma, signing out.